Another night of tension on the streets of Ferguson, in spite of a curfew. Police fired smoke bombs and tear gas at protesters who refused to disperse. Many had gone home, but a hardcore remained, and the police sought to justify their response.
We have a shooting victim that's in critical condition that may lose their life. We had a subject standing in the middle of the road with a handgun. We had a police car shot at tonight. And yes, I think that was a proper response tonight to maintain officer safety and public safety. So we didn't have more victims, whether that was law enforcement or some of our citizens.
It's just over a week since a black teenager, Michael Brown, was shot dead by police. The circumstances of the shooting are still not clear, but the police have released the name of the officer who shot the 18-year-old, as well as CCTV footage which they say showed Mr. Brown carrying out a robbery at a shop before the shooting. That led to a flare-up of tension on Friday night, and the police in Missouri are now facing an uphill battle to quell the continuing unrest. Missouri's governor says he won't allow a handful of looters to endanger the local community. Peter Biles, BBC News.